Soren Simple and the Spy.
Soren Simple is at the station. He is going on a train.
There are policemen at the station. There are policemen on the trains. They are all working very hard.
Why are the police here? Soren asks a man. Look, the man says. Soren looks at the man's newspaper. Do you know this man? He reads. He's a spy. Find him. Stop him. Catch him. Soren looks at the people in the station. He can see students in jeans and men in suits. He can see families and children. He cannot see any spies. Soren's train goes at 11:00, and it is 10:57 now. Soren runs to the train. There is an old woman with an umbrella near Soren. She is walking very fast. Soren does not see her. He does not see her bag. The old woman's bag hits Soren's foot. Soren falls. His bag opens. His things fall to the ground. The old woman's bag is open, too. A letter falls out. Soren puts his things into his bag. The old woman's letter is with Soren's things. Soren does not see it. He puts the old woman's letter in his bag. He closes his bag and runs to the train. Soren sits down in the train. There is a beautiful girl beside him. Hello, Soren says. Hello, the girl says. The old woman is on the train, too. She is looking at Soren's bag. She wants her letter. There are policemen on the train. They cannot find the spy. The old woman sees the policeman. She turns and walks quickly down the train. Soren likes the girl. She likes him. There's a restaurant on the train, Soren says. Do you want a cup of coffee? Yes. Please, the girl says. Okay, wait here, Soren says. Soren takes his bag and goes to the restaurant. The old woman is waiting for him. Soren does not see her. He does not see her foot. The train is going fast. Soren falls. The old woman falls, too. She sits down on the floor. Oh, I'm sorry, Soren says. He helps the old woman. Soren sees the old woman's shoes. He looks at her shoes, and he looks at her face. They're not women's shoes, Soren thinks. Soren buys the coffee and goes back to the girl. The train stops. Soren and the girl are going on a boat now. They walk from the train to the boat. There are policemen here, too. What do they want? The girl asks. There's a spy, Soren says. A spy? The girl says. I can't see any spies. Soren looks too. He sees families and students. He sees the old woman. No. Soren says. I can't see any spies. It is a beautiful day. The sun is shining and the water is blue. Soren and the girl sit near the water and wait. The boat is coming. What's your name? Soren asks. Samara, the girl says. Oh, Soren says. My name's Soren. Soren and Samara. That's nice. Soren and Samara are talking. They do not see the old woman. They do not see her umbrella. Look out, a man shouts. There's a lorry. Soren and Samara look. A lorry is coming down the road very fast. They jump back. The old woman jumps back too. Soren sees her trousers. They're not women's trousers, Soren thinks. Come on, Soren, the boat's here, Samara says. Soren and Samara get on the boat. Soren opens his bag and takes his lunch out. He takes the old woman's letter out, too, but he does not see it. Do you want a sandwich? Soren asks Samara. Yes, please, Samara says. She takes her lunch out of her bag. Do you want an apple? She says. The old woman is behind them. Soren and Samara do not see her. They do not see her hand. The boat is going fast now. The wind is strong. Samara's hair goes in her eyes. The wind takes the old woman's letter. The letter flies along the boat. What's that paper? Samara says. Is it your boat ticket? I don't know. Soren says. Soren runs. He wants his ticket. The old woman runs, too. She wants her letter. Soren and the old woman run fast. They are near the paper now. Woof! What is that? It is a dog. He is running very fast. He runs to the paper and catches it in his mouth. My ticket! Soren says. My letter, the old woman says. The dog runs along the boat. Catch the dog! Soren says. Stop him, says the old woman. The dog is happy. He can run fast. He is playing a game with Soren and the old woman. He does not see Samara. Samara jumps up and catches him. I've got him, Soren. Samara says. Soren and the old woman run to Samara. The paper is in the dog's mouth. Soren looks at it. That's not my ticket, he says. No, the old woman says. It's my letter. The dog likes Soren and Samara, but he does not like the old woman. He takes her coat in his mouth and pulls it. The coat falls to the ground. The wind takes the old woman's hat. It falls into the water. Her hair falls with the hat. Soren and Samara look at the old woman. It is not an old woman. It is a man. The spy. Soren says. Police. Come here. The police are very happy. Thank you, Soren, they say. Now we have the spy. But the spy has a letter. The letter has names and addresses on it. We want the letter, but we can't find it. Where is it? Do you know? Soren looks at the dog. The dog looks at Soren. There's the letter, Soren says. Where? Says the policeman. It's in the dog, Soren says.